out a spring clear suburban mailbox fort. I have opened the box, read the directions, and gotten the proper materials. I have an adjustable wrench, a hammer, a 2x4, and a previously purchased baseboard. Inside the box is a base, an upright, a neck, a swivel joint, a spade, 2 hex bolts, and 2 carriage bolts. First, I'm going to take the base, the spade, and the 2 hex bolts out and attach the spade. I'm going to loosen the adjustment bolt on the back. Then I'm going to take the 2 carriage bolts and attach four. The plate must be facing the rope. I have buried the spade below the ground surface, and I am now going to slide the bent upright into the base and tighten the height adjustment bolt. already attached and slide it onto the upright.